lot of times campaigns come around and they make some similar promises that we've heard in the past. I think something that's unique about our campaign is we've spent a lot of time developing our policy in terms of our vision and our action. So all of our action pieces and all of our policy pieces are things that our campaign members helped to create, and they're things that Isaac Emerson and I have started working on in the past, are going to work on whether or not we get elected. It's simply that when you're in these positions, you have a unique ability to create large-scale change, and that's what we're really passionate about. And so we want to be able to most maximize all of these things that our campaign members and other students are telling us that they need on campus to make their experience a lot more successful here. And so we have specific policy that we can talk about, but with short time, I really wanted to emphasize that it is it's the history, it's the spirit, it's the students who are on our campaign that make us so unique.
Obviously coming in, I haven't been a part of Senate over the last 2 years, but I think there's two components to this. The first one is my experience and my involvement. So I was in first year council my freshman year, served as a member, got the opportunity to kind of get a taste of Senate and kind of see how kind of the way things run, especially even within SGA, get a feel of what SGA is about, because first year council is a really important piece, kind of like that introduction to what SGA can be. So moving on from there, I stepped outside of SGA because I really found a home in certain organizations and certain activities outside through Ignite, serving as a team leader through Student Alumni Associates, through Multicultural Student Life, and also well as in recruiting with MIPUT and Ball Team. And I think bringing those perspectives into Senate, you know, having these outside perspectives, so many connections and relationships is very valuable and important. Because although in Senate, you know, when it comes to time to pass legislation and to present bills, really those 60 individuals are the only ones that can vote. But when you talk about going into the process of writing bills and writing legislation, it's not just those 60 senators. It's the students all across campus. And so I think I provide a lot of resources that would really benefit our senators and being really a focal point to help kind of mentor them. Because I think with our campaign, we brought in a lot of people who haven't been involved with Senate before, but they have a passion for students. And I think the second part of that, you know, really caring about this university and caring about what SGA can be. You know, I think the most important part of this that will help me be beneficial is that with that experience of being outside but also having an understanding of SGA, I have an understanding that it can be special. It can be important. And I have the experience and the relationships outside of SGA to bring them in and ensure that we're inclusive of all students on this campus.
Smokey's Closet, I think they do fantastic work. I think we could, they could really benefit from maybe expanding what they already have and moving it more to almost the Smokey's House, perhaps, where they could have more than just professional attire there. They could have casual things, furnishings that students can bring in, other students can come, things that help students feel at home when they get to the University of Tennessee. I know coming out of state, it was nerve-wracking. There weren't too many people that came with me. And so I think a situation like that, where they could come in and get those things that make it feel just a little bit more like home, would be welcome.